Hey, what's going on, guys and girls? Our colleague Phoenix here, and welcome back to another episode of my Dark Souls 3 Let's Play. Now, before we head to the Road of Sacrifices, there is apparently a bonfire that I missed that I really would like to get. I'd also like to get this guy. Sharp Gem. Interesting. Which is actually... where is it? Oh god, now I'm all turned around. I actually think I need to head to a different bonfire to make this easier on myself, otherwise it's just going to take far too long. Okay, so we're going to go from here. It's actually over that direction, so yes, I am going the right way for what I want to do. Okay. Now block your attack. Swipe twice and you die. Thank you. Head over here and kill stupid golem boy that's waiting for me. Probably just gonna avoid all these guys. Okay, that fall is actually kind of owies, but screw it. The whole point is I'm heading to a bonfire. I do have 7 plus 1 Estus Flask. I think I will be fine. Okay. I want to head this way. Watch out for Golem Man waiting for me. What's up? Run around this corner and swipe. I missed. Oh god. Oh my god. Screw you guys, dude. Alright, there we go. You fall off. Are you dead? I'll probably just not worry about you. I'll just ignore you and leave you down there, whatever. Ow. Damn it. There we go. So it's somewhere over here. I just can't remember exactly where, but I do know it's this way. And I'd really like to get all of, as many bonfires in this area as possible before we head to Road of Sacrifice. No real rhyme or reason, just more for my own personal benefit, in my opinion. I think it's actually down there. I didn't actually have to come this way, I could have just gone straight through the door. But I also think there's some items over here that I've missed anyway, so it's probably worth coming down here. If I'm being 100% honest, holy crap. Ow. Don't kill me. Alright. That worked out okay. Come on. Oh shit, pot lady jumped down. Aha. There we go. We got it. Sit at it. Sit at it. Sit at it. Sweet. Alright, awesome. Extremely glad we got this bonfire as well. And like I said, I think there's some items over here that I've missed anyway, so it's probably good to have come down here. I mean, I'd imagine there's items I've missed. I mean, this is another complete bonfire. Titanite shard. Oh, that's a pretty good item to miss. Alright, let's see... What was that saying? Don't give up! Why, what's out here? What, wait, okay. Ah, so we can get up to these assholes throwing fireballs. Huh. Let there be fire. Time for revenge. Be wary of right, no problem. Fuck you guys. You don't like fire either, do you? Assholes. Still going with the fire, man. You should just give that shit up, dude. Like, there's no point. Could this be a good... Ooh, hand axe. Could this be a good fellow? I don't know. I haven't actually talked to him yet, so... Let me just find out.
Aha, unkindled, are we? Welcome to my abode. I am Cornix, an old pyromancer, a crow in his cage, as you see. Now, but here we are, an encounter for the ages. I hear the unkindled make for fine vessels.
Yes.
Care to learn some pyromancies from this old man? Most wise. A chance encounter should not be squandered. To reiterate, I am Cornix of the Great Swamp.
Nice to meet you.
The pleasure is mine.
Peace out, dude. I hope he's a good fellow. Next thing I get back and he's fucking me shit up. Okay, give me a second here, guys. Alright, so now we're going to head back down to that bonfire and head over to the Road of Sacrifices. There's no item down here, actually. Better check first. Ooh, hello. People signing online. I don't see any items. Wait, is that over there? The problem is, if I go there, is there a way to get back? Aha, okay. I see you. I see you, bruh. I see you, bruh. So I head over here and down here. What have you got for me, good sir? You are actually alive. Fire clutch ring. Oh, this is not good. Okay. Oh, nearly. Oh, no, no, no. No, thank you. Peace out, home skillet. Thanks, a million. There's a crystal lizard down there. Don't think we're going to worry about him for now. Let's move on to the Road of Sacrifices. And I'll check that ring when we get there. Textures took a minute to load in there. Alright, let's check out this fire clutch ring. Increases fire attack, but compromises damage absorption. How is that good? Maybe I should just put this on, seeing as I can carry another ring and it doesn't really matter. Alright, so what's the Road of Sacrifice got to offer me? What the fuck? Shit! 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 Okay, it takes 3 hits to kill one of those guys. Can I drop down and... Huge damage. Wait, you're still alive? Son of a bitch. A striving stone. Is that inventory thingamabobba? Striving stone. I don't know what it is. I hear a bus drive past in the background. Undo weapon infusion. Ah, okay. So I want to take my fire gem off my Yuji Katana, that would be what I use. What the fuck? Oh, it's a tree. Try plunging attack. Can do. Here we go. Is there anything down there? Oh, that's probably... Oh, no, there's just a path there. So what's the point of coming back here? Okay, there's 2 of them guys right there. Oh, an item. Soul of an unknown traveler. Meh. There's a big motherfucker back there. This is gonna be brutal. I have a feeling this is gonna suck if I can't. Okay, I got him down. Oh, what the fuck? What do you shoot, poison or something? What is that shit? Okay, so we can drop down there. Do we want to do that yet? Probably not. I think the actual route... Oh, maybe that is the only way to go then. Is there an item on the edge here? Oh, that's... Yeah. death, so that is the way to go. I'm kind of glad that there's only one direction, because I didn't want to have to travel back. Okay, let's just drop down here, no guys here. Wretch ahead, be weary of tough enemy. What tough enemy? Oh, fuck! Is she from Dark Souls 1? She looks familiar. I can't think of her name, though. Oh, shit! Oh, she's got kicks! She's got kicks for days! Oh, fuck. This is gonna be hard. Ah, fuck! What the fuck is that shit? You're busy just infusing your weapon with shit, and now you are dead. Butcher's knife. Butcher's knife with an oddly large blade wielded by the mad woman hunting the road of sacrifices. Squarely landed hits restore HP. Back in the undead settlement, the woman acquired a taste for human flesh, which she took glee in partaking. Skill sharpening. Sharpening the blade increases HP restored with each successful hit. Well, fuck. I'm glad I got her ass. Huh, seems familiar. It does. I just can't think of her name. Mary? Maybe? Brigand armor. Or Brigand armor. I think it's Brigand. I think I fucked up my wording there. Hmm. Seems not as good as what I'm wearing. We'll do some fashion souls later on. What do you got for me, buddy? Brigand twin daggers. They seem pretty cool. Where are they? What the hell do I need to pump strength for that? Dex, actually. Hmm. Definitely not super powerful, but pretty cool nonetheless. So I guess we're heading this way. Yeah, she was pretty tough, I guess. I happen to do okay against her, but that doesn't mean that always happens. Okay, we got... This one's gonna have to wake up, right? Yeah, figured as much. No, no, no. Oh, shit! Goes fucking mental. Oh, thank God he didn't drop an item. It loses its frickin' marbles and just swipes at you. God damn. This area seems really quite nice, apart from the giant bird killing madmen. Or the bird becoming a madman. There's a path down there. We've got two of these fuckers. And another one that's... I think there's another one, right? Oh god, there's so many! Oh shit, get as many taken care of as quickly as possible. Oh god, there's one on my left, I think, as well. Why are there so many? Okay, now I need to get Poison Cloud Man. Oh, that noise is ear-piercing. Thank you for the ember, you loud bastard. Could this be a you don't deserve this? What? I don't deserve what? Is there anything else over here? No, I went down there. Wait. Did I go on that path? No. Apparently I did not. How do I get down there? Is there a way to get down there from over here, or... Don't believe so. Wait, there's another dude somewhere. I can hear him. How do you get down there? Well, can you get down there from over this side of the wall? You aren't gonna fight me, are you? No, you two seem cool. Good to know. Alright. Boulder.
Oh, hello. How do you do?
Fine.
I am Anri of Astora, unkindled like you.
Hmm.
This is Horace, a friend and travelling companion. Are you too in search of the Lords of Cinder? We are well along the road of sacrifices. Below us is the Crucifixion Woods. Beyond the flooded woods lies Farron Keep, home of the Undead Legion. Further yet is the Cathedral of the Deep. We seek the cathedral, home of the grim Aldrich. We may go our separate ways now, but we are both seekers of lords. The next time we cross paths, one may find the other in a time of need. May the flames guide your way.
This guy looks like he's wearing a gimp mask.
Horace. He's not very talkative. But don't think ill of him. He's an upstanding, kind-hearted knight. A fine partner for this grueling journey. Without his help, I would have cursed this onerous duty long ago. We are well along the road of the...
Okay. Hey! I get another Covenant item. Wait, where did I come in? This way, right? No, this way I came in. Okay. How do I get to that fucking path? I don't want to drop down, because I have a feeling I can't get back up if I drop down, and or I die if I drop down. Gotta be something I missed there. I'm just not sure what. Oh, this looks fucking cool. Yeah, see, now I'm really curious, how do I get back to that path? I'm concerned that it could be something cool. I mean, it might not be. Oh. Yeah, so I guess we'll do that at a later date, because I forgot that the enemies respawned. Yeah, we'll do that at some point. Let's just continue on. You've got a giant pole, my man. You're dead, my man. Try fire. Do I have a torch? Just out of curiosity. Club. I do not have a torch, do I? Son of a bitch. Maybe I should try and buy one of those. If fire is required, or at least recommended. Weesh. Three dudes down there. There's more right there. Aha! Dude, I am a straight-up beast. Best Dark Souls player who ever lived. Can I get a backstab on this guy? Something's swimming in the water over there. I don't like the look of that shit. Ooh-hoo! Soccer dick! Oh god, now there's two of them on me. Yeah, fuck! Ow, fuck you, dude. We'll just top up to make sure. Better to be safe than sorry. Okay. We'll head back up and see what's over here first. What the fuck are those? Oh yeah, they're alive, they're moving. Anything directly under me? Doesn't look like it. Maybe I can just run down and around. Treasure. Hey, that thing's coming towards me. What are you, like a brain cockroach of some description? What the fuck are you? Okay, it seems like if we get our attack off quick enough, they don't do much to us. So that's a good sign. I'm pretty much just running jump attack them continuously. I see this as bad news, bears. Oh shit, they poisoned me. Oh shit. They poisoned me good, man. Is there anything I can take for like poison resistance or like or poison dispersal? Be like a purple moss clump, right? If they've got one. Or a purple blossom or some shit. Oh crap, I guess we're just gonna slowly eat poison for who knows how long. Son of a bitch. Screw you guys. You know what we should have done? We could have just... Just to be on the safe side. Have just done that. I mean, we've damaged them a fair bit. Problem is, like I said, now we're poisoned. Oh, idiot to my right's gonna come and attack me now. Or not. Could I get a glorious backstab on this fool? Maybe I'll just get up behind him and do that. Ah, praise the sun, yes. Praise it be unto him. Get fucking wrecked, dude. There's so many of these guys. Oh, no, not good. Not good, don't follow me. Don't follow me. I would appreciate the new chasings. Oh shit, there's the chasings. Can I just get behind you and fucking backstab your ass? I can. Good to know. Twin Dragon Great Shield. Oh my god, will this poison just leave me alone? Oop. 84 physical. The lightest of all great shields, made from wood and decorated with a two-headed dragon. Great shield's the largest type of shield and offer both high stability and damage absorption, making it easier to deflect enemy attacks. Without lowering your guard, strike the enemy with a shield to knock them back or stagger them. Works while equipped. That would take me over... That would make me encumbered. Maybe I should finally drink an Estus. We've got two guys looking at me. Can I just get one to come towards me? Yeah, run my way. You're gonna run my way. You're gonna... Oh, fucking swipe me and get backstabbed, you bastard. I didn't expect him to twist so quickly and kill and hit me. I didn't expect him to fucking get me at all. Oh god, there was two of them. That worked out well. I would really like to find a bonfire so I don't have to fight these guys again. Because this takes forever and these guys are assholes. Yeah. There's still more shit around here. Sup, bitch. So I can get my attacks off quicker than he can. Oh god. Oh, him making noise scared the shit out of me. Hey, let's head this way first. So we're going to encounter any enemies coming up behind us as we head over to these guys. Some items over here. What do we got? Two? Two of these guys? And there's a few more up there. Okay. Should be able to get off a backstab on these guys pretty easily. Or not. Ow. Alright, who needs a backstab when you've just got thrusts? Oh, you got quite a few here. We got a backstab on that guy. And backstab on that guy. He takes so long to get up that we've got plenty of time to get a backstab off. Estus shard. Sweet. Get ourselves another Estus. Nemba. Oh, you're fucking alive. What the fuck are you? Oh shit, you're decently strong. You are decently strong. You're decently dead. Okay. So you don't seem to get up in a hurry at all. We can pretty much just kill you before you even get a chance to hit us, which is good. I'm really glad that's a thing. What is this? Soul of an Unknown Traveler. Not as good an item as I was expecting. Although, not... Oh, there's an entrance in here. Backstab city, bitch. Wow, didn't work. Fuck you. Shut up. Oh, God. That's not good. That worked out fine. Ah! I'm getting ganked! Ah, fuck. Did shit. Ah, no. Fuck you, sorcerer. Bitch. Okay, come behind my wall. Come behind my wall. Fuck you, dude. Ow. The gankage is real. You are pretty strong, my good sir. Thank you for dying. Nope. I thought maybe. Heretic stuff. Is there any more assholes up there, or did they all drop down and try to kill me? Nothing hiding? Nope. Okay. Might as well chug an Estus. Take us nearly back to full health. Oh, you fucking asshole! You, sir, are the biggest of the assholes. Uh-huh, crystal lizard down there, right? So what's waiting down there to kill me? Prick. There's an item there, but I can't get to it. I'd have to come from the top level. So not cool! Why the fuck would you do this to me, game? Ah, fuck, he's following me. Oh, this is not good at all. Why did I even turn around? Just... it is a giant crab monster! Ah, fuck! What the fuck is going on? Oh, God. Ha. I was the crab monster of doom. Wait, there's... Oh, you son of a bitch. I did not realize he was still following me. Oh, God. Well, at least I know that where the sunlight shines through the forest is where my souls are lying. Son of a bitch. Well, anyway, guys and girls, that is going to be the end of this episode. If you liked it, remember to leave a like. If you want to see more Dark Souls 3, remember to hit that subscribe button. And have a lovely day, alright? Peace!